I don't even drink anymore, but I'll show you the difference. You can watch and you can see the difference in a person when there's alcohol in them. That nigga that y'all seen outside was a broken version of me. That was me on a suicide mission. My mind wasn't even right. I left outside the house early in the morning after drinking all night on an empty stomach, and that alcohol took me to a deep, dark place of depression. Some people sit up there and say, yo, well, why you ain't? I just watched the clown nigga that I don't even watch. I just searched my name, seen the nigga was live. Why you didn't go do that in the suburbs? The suburbs didn't hurt me. The suburbs where I live at, we raising children. We don't piss in the elevators. We don't shit in the elevators. We don't sell crack to our next door neighbors. And we don't take turkeys from niggas in the hood that's selling drugs and think that they're gonna make shit better by selling, by giving us free turkeys while they sell cracks to our mothers and fathers. That shit don't go on where I live at. The people here, good working people who raise their children, who look out for each other. My beef ain't with them. Don't ask me why I went back to Bronx. You wanna ask me why I went back to Bronx River? You know the place where all the kids went into the recreation center to do their homework for after school. And then the people that worked in the recreation center, the only one still left now is Norma. What up, Norma?